It's moments ago on the vault, a deep breath, the shin injury, the toe injury, multiple injuries for last year's all-arounder.
Extremely strong vaulter. Huge rectangle layout fall. Small hop on the landing. You can see she was really trying to go for that stick. Other than that tiny hop, I don't think the judges could take any of that.